So I'm using iPad, an iPad Air, latest Gutenberg, and I've just added a title. I'm going to hit the return key. And the return key makes a new block, and you can see the window scroll briefly, but it leaves me without the block in view. Have a wee look down, and there it is.